allowed him intervals. He made no objection, nor during our talks expressed any desire for a break in the proceedings. Themselves, when they occurred at whatever point, were passed naturally in silence. It was not uncommon for them to be both preceded and followed by an equal silence. My announcement of an interval, he would change or act in such a manner as would suggest change. His behavior on these occasions was not consistent. Position. They now proceeded according to his dictates. And became his imposition. from silence to silence. I had no course but to follow. But I could not always follow his courses.